Hello, Tori Seiler here with Beller Ag. Sitting here in a Challenger MT-738, planting some corn for a customer here in southern Adams County. Anyways, I wanted to show off the AccuField Command headland management function on this machine. Basically, what it does is it allows me to do a bunch of different functions with just the push of a go or an end button. And it's very customizable, very easy to use. Anyways, I'm just gonna show it off here, so I'm gonna go ahead and start moving the tractor forward. We're already lined up, so I'm gonna hit go. And that engages our auto steer. So then you see the next step here is another button push. So I'm gonna hit go again, and then it's gonna go through and do everything else. Timers. Now we're getting up to speed and we're planting. So 7 steps with 2 button pushes. And then when I get to the other end, I can just hit the end button. That's going to pick up the planter and pick the bull wings up on the planter as well. So yeah, that's all I got. Thanks for watching.